They consider him the greatest painter in Spain. Most marvelous work indeed. Oh, yeah.
An artist renowned for his genius.
You have the reputation of mocking the men of cloth in your work.
Do I?
Are you aware of how many powerful enemies you have? Well, yeah.
Fortunately, I also have a few very powerful friends.
A woman adored for her beauty.
Why doesn't that painting have a face?
Because he's a ghost.
No, he is not.
How do you know?
But behind the art...
Do you not see what demonic filth this goyer is selling?
Do you painters not become very intimate with your models?
Beyond the canvas.
My daughter Ines has been summoned by the Holy Office.
Ines, that's preposterous.
Is a world where the powerful are declared righteous.
We have to return to the God-fearing ways of the past.
And the innocent are declared guilty.
What do you want me to confess?
The truth.
My daughter was tortured.
Tell me what the truth is!
There are revolutions everywhere.
In the name of Emperor Napoleon, we hereby proclaim the Spanish Inquisition abolished. All of his prisoners will be freed.
Who was that girl there?
Her name is Alicia.
She has taken leave of her senses in jail.
Where is Ines?
She's in very good hands.
I say mercy!
Javier Bardem, Natalie Portman, and Stellan Skarsgard.
Why is she so important to you? You are completely obsessed with her.
That face is engraved on my mind.
I'm not going to abandon her again.